What's up? Welcome to the channel. If you're new, subscribe and turn on notifications. I drew Goku, finna go Super Saiyan Blue, and it's a banger. So, you know, fool with it. Like and get in the comments. Tell me something. Tell me what you want to see next. And, we finna get into this video.
Everything I touch would turn to gold.
My mind is getting chewed.
Everything going good until I decide to try and add some different tones to it, and I messed up, bro. It did not come out how I thought it was and made them too dark. Should have tried this out, but this is my first time coloring the anime picture. But y'all see, I learned from my mistake and I did right this time, so it's good, right? y'all, this was trial and error. But I messed that arm up. What I should have did, I should have just did what I did with the face and the neck. Just kept using the same shade and just going over it, going over it, making it darker. But next time I know to do that, the orange, I know that ain't the right color orange whatsoever, but at least, you know, it got done. Bro, I like it, bro. I like it. And I know that aura in the background is mad trash. The outlines, mad trash, but I couldn't find my pen that I was doing the outlines with for this last video. So I just used the marker. But yeah, I hope y'all enjoyed this joint, bro. This joint, I like it, bro. Yes, sir. But yeah, the thing, well, I probably already said that in the time. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you liked it, make sure you press the like button and comment what you want to see next. And if you fool with Avengers or Marvel or anything, I'm going to drop a video after this, some spoilers. So only if you into spoilers and all that, but I'm going to drop a spoiler video for Avengers Endgame. Because, you know, that just getting millions of views and views. And, like, I ain't going to tell y'all about what the video about, but just tune in next time for some spoilers. It's either going to be out today or tomorrow, so. You know, be on the lookout.